Привет, друзья, и вы пришли к знакомому в гости. Вот такая интересная пара. Алина соседи, а супруг, как вас зовут? What is your name?
Ашов Салим.
Ашов. Ашов из Египта. И они представляете так познакомились и приехали жить в Албанию. Run free and dive into the sky. Hear the wind crying out its prayer. Why are we so ashamed to be alive? Дети, дети, ребята, очень такие интересные.
А
как зовут?
Мона.
И, как, Ясмин?
Жасмин.
Очень интересно.
Okay. Жасмин, правильно?
Жасмин. Как возникла мысль приехать в Албанию? Прости, пожалуйста.
Why you decided to come to Albania?
Good. It was our plan that we need to have a property in Greece. And we already finished this agreement with one company, one British developer. And later on we find that in Greece have some problems in the street, people fighting with police because of an economic situation.
But it was 5 years ago.
Yeah, it was 2010.
At
that time, after after we pay for that developer, we say we will disagree our contract and we don't like. But I have my experience about Greece. I like Greece people too much.
Yeah.
We have in Egypt, many of them, they live in Alexandria.
Mm,
and they love Egypt also. So I start to look where we can find. And I find that Albania is located beside Greece.
It's near.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
and near. Same temperature, same Ionian Sea and this. So I say, why not? Especially our Egyptian king, he was from Albania.
Really?
Yes. He was a big army person in Turkish army.
Yeah.
This in Sultan Osmani, Emperor of Turkish. And he sent him to open Egypt. And he come to Egypt and later on he decided to be independent than Turkey. And he become our king. And it was an amazing time that we have this kind of family, because best time of Egypt history, it was under their control. He make new Egypt, and till today we find many of his progress in our country, and we remember that country. So I say, why not? Let we go to Albania to see where is Albania and how is the situation. And I find people here is friendly and the atmosphere is very nice.
Yeah.
Especially we came here in summer. Of course, Egypt is very hot.
Egypt is very hot
now. Now it's for summertime. It's very hot here too.
But not like this. Never in Albania I find 45.
45.
In Egypt is difficult for us to survive under that temperature.
Yeah.
So we came here and we start. Making our company Altour agency, and we bring many of Russian tourists to Saranda.
Yeah.
And as you know, political is playing, and political is a dirty game.
Yeah.
It make problem between countries for nothing.
Yeah.
I find brother and sister today and tomorrow they are enemy for nothing. Like what happened between Russia and Ukraine.
Yeah.
Both of them speaking same language. But today, they don't want to see each other. And this is very bad, actually. I don't like this situation, because I believe we should be together to be more power and more stronger.
Yes, of course.
Anyhow,
it's
a political. And I find that they know Russians start to come to Albania many. So we say, okay, let me see how we can work in Albania, and we open this shop with all this Egyptian product, because Egypt is number one in cotton product.
Yeah.
And I try to introduce our product to the society.
Магазин ребят.
Here in Albania, because they don't know about Egyptian.
It's
towels.
Really good quality. Yeah.
I
bought some yesterday.
This too. But the good output I find from this subject that any person come to me and he buy one or two towels, he come again and he buy from me many.
Really?
Yeah, I have people, they come take 10, 15 pieces, and I was so happy that they come again and they say, we didn't expect that your product is so nice like this. And I hope we can offer something good for the community here.
Yeah.
What is better, live here or Egypt?
No, I cannot. Look, fish never can go from their water. If fish go from his water, he will die. My country is the best for me. But as I say, we trying to catch best of the best. Best in Egypt, what we have, and best in Europe, what we can have. Here, my children, they enjoy summer, they swim. The country is friendly with people. I still remember, first year we come to Albania. That girl, we was buying some clothes, and she ran from street, and she go. And it disappeared. I shocked at the day, I think that I lost my girl. And the man who is a seller, is a shop, he said to me, don't be worried. You will find your daughter. I said, that's crazy, what's this? So I start to run in the street to look where. And I find big group of people. They are together and I say, oh my God, some problem happened to my daughter. And I go slowly to...
In Saranda?
No, in Tirana.
Tirana,
capital of Albania. And I go inside this group and I find my daughter sitting in a chair, and one person give ice cream, another person give bonbon. And they trying to they are very nice. This people is very nice people. They deal with each other very friendly, and they smile, and they know Egypt also, and they love Egyptian citizen. But in general, they are very nice with all tourists, actually. They know that tourist is their promising way to develop and to upgrade their countries.
Yes. Yeah.
Sorry, can I go this way?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah?
Ну, какой?
Что еще?
Как египетские люди вообще относятся к русским?
Вот.
А how?
Ну, даже как сказать. What do you think? Let me
speak to you frankly about this issue. All of us as Egyptians, we know that our history with Russian people is very strong, because our president, Egyptian president Abdel Nasser, he was very close friend to Russia, Khrushchev in this time, and Brezhnev later on. And most of biggest project we have in Egypt, it was made by Russia.
Made by Russia?
Yes, they help us too much in Egypt. And you know, nothing is stay in his place. We start to know American people, but I cannot say that they are useful for us. Whatever they give us is not that much strong as what we receive from Russian. Russian give us factory, give us how to solve our problem from electricity by Nile River, how to generate that electricity. Americans, they learn us cinema, Hollywood, these things, which is for fun. Important for us, give me something to know how to live, how to eat, not to how to spend my time in beach. This is very easy. But in all, we have good relation with all nationality. Russian is our friend. American also, they are our friend, because finally, we depend on tourists. Our country, as you know, biggest country who have more than 35% of history of the world. It's in Egypt. And we need these countries, all people to come to visit us because this generate good income to us by euro, mm-hmm. by dollar, and this for our economy is very good.
Okay. Захотите подойти, вот такие вот телефончики, вот контактные данные. Если приедете в Саранду, то заходите в гости. Здесь вот магазин хороший полотенец. Вы вообще можете поговорить на английском вот с хозяином, с боссом, и с супруга на русском. Where we meet in the and you and Alina, where meet?
First time it was by internet.
Ah, internet, really?
Yeah, Skype.
Ah, Skype.
I find her and I speak with her. Yeah.
So we meet
I met her in Moscow.
Ah, Moscow.
I saw her in Moscow, but we married in Cyprus.
Cyprus.
Yes, we married in Cyprus, then we marry and we live together.
Moscow, you come to visit.
10 years. Yeah,
you
I
in Skype.
No, I find you on Skype. I say.
I see.
I say in beginning.
А какая свадьба? Свадьба была на Кипре, да? Где? А почему так на Кипре? Как сообразно? Так решили?
Не на кау, или в это? Египте.
Да, почему не в Египте?
Чтобы не накололи.
А, не накололи?
Да. Все официально было.
Чтобы все было нормально, да.
А как по ней накололи?
Недоверие. Там сейчас это разводил много.
В Египте?
Да.
А, реально?
Всякие двойные браки или что-то бывает, да?
А где-то мы по телевизору видели там, что на египетских, да? А, вон даже.
А, там следует.
Вон даже как интересно в Египте.
Ну, мы не знали, просто с тобой.
А потом куда, после как свадьба прошла, куда поехали? А, в Египет сразу, да, поехали жить?
Официальной женой, да.
Официальной женой, серьезно?
Конечно, что так? Мы в Каире живем,
езжайте. А как вообще, кстати, как Каир?
Езжайте.
А, мы просто не знаем, как лучше, то есть на автодоме там можно? Is it possible to go from here yes. to...
From here go to, go to Egypt in Baika?
Baika, no.
No, 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 because between both of us, Mediterranean Sea. So, no, by boat.
By boat only?
By ship, yes.
By ship.
Alexandria.
Oh, Alexandria?
Yes.
If boat, maybe... behind Syria and
No. It's very easy.
Да, сейчас на пароме просто сказать.
А, very easy.
The Mediterranean Sea like this.
Oh.
Albania is here.
Oh, yes, yes. Uh-huh.
This is Albania. Egypt here.
Ah, yes. Ah.
So they come direct to Alexandria and from Alexandria by car.
By car, okay.
Yeah.
Not difficult, I think.
No, it's not difficult. It's not difficult.
I heard before I need document and carnet.
Mm-hmm.
Carnet, you know? And deposit car. Uh-huh. Deposit.
Yeah.
When I was in my camper, my after house. In Azerbaijan,
uh-huh.
And I need deposit 13,500 euro.
Euro.
Yes, and deposit. Yeah. I don't have because no. I think Egypt the same situation.
No. Egypt trying to encourage tourists to come.
Ah,
for this reason, for example, they make a visa for Russian. Mm-hmm. Free, and they receive an airport. You come from Moscow, from Azerbaijan, direct to mm-hmm. Egypt without any problem. In the airport, they will stamp for you visa, and you can enter normally. No. We don't have this subject because we want people to come.
Wow.
Each tourist come to the country equal money to every person who deal with him.
He pay
to hotel, he pay to the airport, he pay for ticket.
Ah, okay.
So, why I need increase his problem by asking him to deposit big amount in euro? No.
No deposit.
We don't have this, no.
Oh, he's good.
We welcome him anytime.
Yeah, yes, but I would like live in, как это, near, not Hurgada, not этот, И как называется
место? Доксо.
Ну, okay, I forget.
Шарм-эль-Шейх.
Шарм-эль-Шейх. Дахаб,
Дахаб. Дахаб.
Дахаб is good place, is cheap place.
It's famous. Egypt is not expensive, by the way.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, and all tourists come, they enjoy all inclusive by very cheap price.
Very cheap?
Yes, yeah. Of course. Unfortunately, only we would have this problem of that Russian aeroplane which fell in Sina. Because of this Russian tourist stop, but we would have Mozhna tourist from Russia.
Mozhna?
Yeah, Mozhna, of course.
Mozhna.
And it was heavy, 5 million.
5 million?
5 million Russian
tourists.
Yeah, Russian tourists come to Egypt.
Always, over there.
Always, yes. Yeah. Until today, we have many of Russians, they live in Gardaga, in Cairo, in Alexandria, in Sharm el-Sheikh, and they're happy, they work.
Europe.
They marry and they live in Egypt, and they too much have.
Okay.
Ребят, смотрите, мне друг сказал, что разговаривают они тесно. Мама разговаривает с детьми на русском, а папа разговаривает на английском. Дети, how language know children? Four language. Представляете, четыре языка знают дети, чтобы разговаривать сюда. Russian,
English, Arabic, German.
German. Четыре. Russian, English, Arabic. Арабик, Джуман,
Германия.
Mm-hmm. Very interesting. Yeah. Представляете?
Можно.
Ребята говорят, что в Каире.
For that reason, I ask him why you ask me about relation between Egyptian and Russian. Yeah. Because everybody in Russia they know that we are very friend with Russian people.
Yes, of course I know.
And if 300 marry.
300 in.
What we need more? 300,000.
From Russian live in
in
Cairo.
Yes, they live in Cairo. Even they don't want to come back to Russia. Because they enjoy live there and they have families, they have children, they have school.
Нормально.
3,100.
300,000, yes.
300 тысяч. Ага, 300 тысяч женщин замужем за египтянами.
Ага.
Everywhere.
Можно?
Супер. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you, nice to see you.
Yes. There's a light when the world is getting darker. I have a dream where love's the only side. So take my hand, join the army of the shadows. Go with